little fuckers. Oh, there's a water purification.
Back up we go.
Let's go. We're on to chapter 5. Pinnacle. Hey, it's door. Oh. This suit level 3. Oh, right here, suit level 3. Oh, fuck yeah. 20 grand though? Shit. Got a pulse rifle upgrade. Got a ripper upgrade. We got a flamethrower upgrade. We got contact beam. I think I might just save for that, I guess. Guess I'm saving. Head back this way because we just got something to sell, I think. I think we got some sort of thing that we can sell. Yes, we do. What is this? Oh, it's an upgrade. I think that's enough for me to get it. Huh, yeah, that's perfect. Upgrade. More inventory space plus 10% more armor. To medical we go. Medical. Oh, it's a lot more storage.
Now arriving at medical.
The chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
lives, you see? I blew up the thing.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult.
Oh?
Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
You go one way. Leave it here.
Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A uniton just would understand.
Is shooting at me. Oh my god, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. I'm out of ammo and like everything. Thank you. One of these days I'll get ammo for it. Can be destroyed from some.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know.
Clearance.
As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial. You'll be back at your post in the jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
Let the audio log stop.
Get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
So this guy was doing experiments, and when they died, he would just lie about a crash and the trauma team not responding. Huh? Oh wait, I did a full circle. Oh shit. Oh, connected myself into there.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clarke.
Just a trick.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Isaac Clarke. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest.
What are you doing, you fucker?
Dr. Chalice. Mercy. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think You're on the right track there.
Man, this guy's crazy.
Try and relax, Mr. Clarke. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Oh no. Wake up. Fuck, I know how.
Fucking pathologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Right. The creature just kept reviving itself. That was not good. They could buy one of these, fuck it. No option. I have no ammo. Lift yourself back up, but it's a paralyzing. Why can't I? You paralyze one more time. I'm gonna figure out where the hell to go. Oh, there I go. Oh, did the battery go? Where did the battery go? It was literally right here. I can't find the battery. Also, I need a fucking charge station for my ship. Help. Fuck you. So we got the key card. Okay, this is where I got the captain's card and shit. Alright, I know where I am. But. Yeah, I just needed a little reset there. Let's do this again. Wait. Don't I have a stasis pack? This damn battery disappeared on me. What did I just drop? Where did my battery go? Have that much ammo. Who else is shooting me? God, there's still more. Oh my god, jumping through ammo is getting kind of exhausting. Got one charge left on that. O2 charge over here.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5. For the assurance of the marker, Kynes Necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the materials directly into the brain render is optimal result. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, just above the flabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
What in the fuck is that? That child? Oh my god. Was stasis recharge. Full stasis.
Clearance confirmed.
Dude, I need health. That's what I need. I'm in the medical right now with no health. Full health, thank god.
Warning.
rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh God! Hold on, I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Your enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
My God.
Quality is dropping ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Wait, boxes get air. Where am I going? Ah, fuck. Holy shit, that was so close.
Clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
This music. What are you doing? As much as I would love to buy upgrades, I gotta invest in ammo. Save around here. There. Fuck. Fuck. Great. To get there. You're giving me a lot of shit.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh shit.
Hurt Nicole.
I have never shown anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy. Do I have you back for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming.
Oh, these are a lot of enemies.
Truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
What?
Sinks to Earth. It's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clarke. With or without you.
Dude is insane.
I'd say you've chosen your side.
Initiating cryogenic freeze.
Why?
Stop that, Hunter. Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Oh, great. So how does it feel? That tissue sample.
Got something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample. From Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast... there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
I'm on floor 4, I need to get to floor 1. Should be able to take me. Goes back to the crew deck atrium. Put medical and put in that tissue sample,
and then we'll head to wherever we're supposed to go to.
Save the game. Stimulus. Is this where I got the shock pad? Down, right? Yeah. Remember this area.
Tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to Rig Locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
So many whispers going on is throwing me off. I don't know if the game is picking it up, but I can hear them on my headphones, man. I can hear my name being whispered, Isaac. Dr. Harris's ICU bed. Open up, baby. I low-key take that lamp with me. That's just me. Oh my god, the door closed on me. Oh, this is where we fought the thing, man. In here.
Just a sliver of bone between us and Marcus' secrets. Relax. It won't be like ages 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't the nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it. God, I can see the Marcus cult. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. the marker speaks, we can answer.
Tell me all.
Tracking related rig activity.
I can't do that because I don't have access to mining deck yet. Yeah. Back to our regularly scheduled program. A new fucking enemy there. Alright, before we continue on, I'm gonna go to store. I would take one of these lanterns with me, just like attach it to the hip or something. But it's just me, you know?